Let's hold traffic for just a second. We want to just run through the causeway to make sure there's no debris in the main portion of the causeway and just stand by for this quick perimeter check.